Behind your eyes,
yeah. The red line is very protective of their center, and Ekwe just spreads it off, extended back, and call a foul. Tears down the referee.
Gonzales is making Ekwe's head like a bomb.
Why is that?
He's not even slow-mo.